Catherine II reigned as Empress of Russia for 34 glorious years, turning Russia into the dominant power of Southeastern Europe. She subscribed to the ideals of the Enlightenment and considered herself a philosopher on the throne. She was also well known for building a harness that allowed her to have sex with horses.
Oh, right there.
In 1796, Catherine died when one of her great stallions fell on her whilst she f***ed it, making Catherine the Great one of history's greatest pervs.